going to be discussing has a direct importance of your relation with this. If you get a right person, right, with the right competencies, with the right aptitude, attitude, will have impact on your culture, and the person will remain motivated and will encourage others to be motivated and committed. Right? If you get a manager with low level of motivation, right, so what will happen?
This pre-induction course which we had to go through even before stepping into the campus, so that actually shows how initiative are taken here. So the learning experience and all that started before, even before stepping into the campus, which was a very good thing for me and for others as well. And then the entire 10 days period when the induction went on, we had to go through how we started to understand that what are case studies and what are role plays, how it is being taught here, the pedagogy at IMT. So that was kind of the induction process. And overall it was a very much of a learning experience, because we came to know a lot of things at that point of time about the life at BC.
Okay. And did you get some impression about the college? Like good, very good?
Impression in the sense that we were continuously on the, there was this Pavel Rai forum which is being handled by the committee here. So we used to ask questions, like students used to ask questions, how is the life there and how studies are being taken in the mind. So that is how we came to know about.
Correctly said, because when you get into the organization, you carry some impression about the organization, its people and process. So you'll be more responsible to build that image in the newcomers. So institute is little different and the organization is totally different. And now so many organizations are there in your similar industry, similar competition. So you have very tough time in terms of attracting the people. So profile matching is more sort of finding the right person. So if you meet 10 people, so you will have, okay, out of 10, you will get one or two people right, fitting for your culture.
And so if the company has plans of, for example, opening a new plant or something like that, they might need more people.
Any other idea? Overall, HR, if you see, if you do it in CV, for example, you are making a mobile handset, and generally, as per the factory, you allow people to work for 8 hours. Right? So, you will run one shift. Right? 8 hours. And let's say your production is 100 sets. For example, you produce 100 handsets in one shift. Right? So this is the standard. If you put 10 people, right? So if you, there is an industry benchmark also, right? You put the kind of technology you use, kind of machine you use. So based on this, if you get an idea for how much this is giving 10 people in one set to produce 100 set. So this is the kind of a thumb rule, right? One, automobile network, sorry, for mobile industry. Now you see what is your demand. Right? So for example, your demand is, let's say, 100 button. Right? So you will use only this.